Neither driver completed their passes in our earlier race, so that means we'll see a bye run in the next round. This is it, ladies and gentlemen. It's busy in the grandstands, it's busy down on the midway, and we're all looking forward to another sensational drag racing event. It's sure to be one of the most intense competitions of this year's calendar. Did the driver in the right lane hold their brakes well enough on that burnout? It is to call this event in front of our loyal NHRA fans. No better fans in the world than NHRA drag racing fans. Tommy Johnson Jr. is one of our next competitors. He's been sniffing his first Nitro Funny Car Championship with a second place finish in the standings in 2020. What numbers can he put up on the board today? We can see a loss of grip after that burnout attempt. No better fans in the world than NHRA fans. Our next race features two very closely ranked competitors. If this race is any indication of what we can expect this season,